Rescuers save mom and puppy living in trash bin after owner abandons them at property. Sometimes, when life seems especially bleak, the only thing you can do is stick together and weather the storm. Devoted mothers know all about this, purposefully staying close beside their offspring through thick and thin. Recently, Los Angeles-based animal rescue organization Hope for Paws was contacted about dogged determination of a very literal sort. Vanessa Rosales called founder Eldad Hager to report a terrified canine who would run away every time a human attempted to approach. Apparently, the dog's owners had sold their property at some point. Unfortunately, they decided to leave their loyal family pet behind when they moved out. It seemed to Rosales that the homeless dog always scampered into the same enclosed property when it was afraid. Due to trespassing issues, Hager asked Rosales to let his organization see what they could accomplish. Working with the on-site construction crew, Hager and his rescue associate Lisa Chirelli paid a visit to the property. Since they were admitted through the gate on a noisy workday, however, Hager initially doubted that the dog would be nearby. But Hager and Chirelli searched the area nonetheless, and what they found was surprising. The abandoned dog was, in fact, cowering in a dark plastic garbage container propped open with a stick. They also saw a tiny puppy snuggled close by the mother's side. Because it's unusual for a mother canine to have only one puppy, they asked the workers what might have happened. Evidently, various neighborhood kids had made off with all but one of the puppies. Crews did not know where these children could be found. Hager and Chirelli initially stood at a distance. They tossed treats toward the mother, who devotedly sat in the shadows with her last remaining baby. Gradually, Chirelli crept closer. As she began to crouch down near the container, the cream-collared mama dog growled a distinct warning. "It's okay, it's okay," said Hager, and the protective pooch parent settled down. The puppy scrambled to reach the scraps of food, while the mother tentatively sniffed them, eventually stretching out her neck to snag a small piece for herself. While mom enjoyed this tasty bit of nourishment, Hager crouched in low and lightly looped his trademark lucky leash around her neck. He gently pulled it snug as Chirelli cooed reassuringly, "You're gonna come with us." Eyes dull with pain and fatigue, mom gazed at her visitors uncertainly, while the tiny black pup sat trustingly by her side. "What a good mama," whispered Chirelli in a comforting voice. Being careful to move slowly and offer encouraging words of praise every step of the way, Hager moved in with a yummy hamburger. He placed this next to mom and, bit by bit, began to scratch under her chin and between her ears. "What a nice girl," Chirelli murmured supportively. The black puppy retreated to the far rear corner of the trash container, yawning as she watched her mother get acquainted with these two kindly strangers. Finally, Mama Pooch was coaxed outside the trash bin. "Come on, puppy, let's go," called Hager to the tiny daughter dog, who trustingly trotted forth to follow. Hager and Chirelli gently picked up both small canines. Thanking the construction workers, they carried both new companions toward the waiting car and a much more promising future. Chirelli decided to name the mother dog Zoe and the puppy Meadow. In a YouTube video recounting the rescue outcome, the newly saved pair sat amidst colorful toys and soft, warm blankets. The final shot of the video showed little Meadow snoozing contentedly on a fluffy pink blanket as a gentle hand softly patted her head. Then, a beaming and enthusiastic mom and baby romped across the carpet, while dedicated rescuers watched over the committed pair protectively.